welcome back to our episode, and, well, I wanted to play this game. It's a Half-Life 1 mod, and, it's called Cry of Fear, and it's a horror game, and, pretty much, but it has a little bit of language, so I advise kids under, 10, do not watch this, please, and, well, yeah, that's just I'm playing with this with headphones, so, and I just, like, I play this with a little bit, but not as much. Okay. I'll be quiet on these parts because there's a language in this part, so I'll just go bleep blop, bleep blop. Come on, look at this.
I always felt alone. My whole life. For as long as I can remember. Or if I'm just used to it. But I do know this. Being lonely does things to you. Feeling shit.
Bitter
and angry all the time. Just... it's a way of shit.
There you go. Kitty cat.
Look, the music's so inspirational.
So these videos might be 30 minutes long, if you know what I mean. I don't know. Donda. Right now it's night for me. Cause it's not 9:15 PM. I'm walking. Then I'll say some water.
Oh, shit.
Blip blop.
What happened?
Apparently his name is Simon. I haven't played this in like a few months. This is a mod, Half-Life mod, so it's not as good as quality, but I can't believe a few people just made this. Hello. I'm awake. Heart's pounding, that guy looks ugly. Wonky nose, bro. The car. Red car. Smashing the head. Wake up, I'm already up. take the camera. Yes, I will, because I want evidence. Hold on. Screen resolution. Because I want evidence that this stuff has happened. Oh, nice. Oh, Half-Life! Half-Life! Look, see? Do you see it? Well, let me get... Bro. Okay. There we go, bro. I hate you, bro. Dead body on the floor. Got a trap door. Don't mind if I do. Go into here. This really looks nice. Oh! Am I trapping the... Oh, yeah, jump scares here if you don't like jump scares. Okay. It's this one. Don't so. Okay, yes, I'm dead on the floor, dead or no, not dead. Okay, Slam, get up, my buddy.
Am I?
He has that kind of accent, so I'm guessing he's in Europe or something.
How did I get here?
Just because you're drinking, bro. I'm kidding. Like, this is one of my favorite horror games. And like down below if you want some more of this. Yeah, I got a shank, bro. No notes. Okay, where are you? Come home as soon as possible. It's getting dark. Oh! Bruh. I went through Five Nights at Freddy's. This won't scare me? Find a code to the padlock. Ed, I saw you, bro. Okay, this is how far I've gotten. Okay. I hate dark places. Why does it always have to be dark places? You're tired, bro. It's 11. Oh. June summer. Dog PC. Okay. Apparently it's Halloween. There we go. Dum di dum 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 dum. Oh. I think I saw that notebook. Hidden note 1, hidden note 2. Well, what are the notes, bro? What are the notes? Hey, stop taking the time at me. I think that was Dorar PC. And this one is June summer. Dorar June summer. June summer. June summer. June summer. June summer. Yay! 5264, 5264, 5264. Bruh. The music dope. Getting uncomfortable here. I'm just gonna dum 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 dum. It just drops. Drip, drip, drippity drip, 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 drip. What was the combination again? Hold on. Hold up, bro. Five, two, six, four. Mind if I do. Don't mind. Ah, I hate dark places. That window. Oh! Bruh, let me in. Better look to the rat. He opened the door for you. I want to go in. I just check myself. Well, that's a pretty cool thing. Okay. Dun, 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 dun. The Does anybody else hear that? Says I'm out of ammo. No, bro, it's wet. Oh, blah, 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 blah. It's red wine, bro. Oh, now I have to deal with these binglies. Jingling, 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 jingling.
What the hell? Who was he? I gotta call police. Damn it!
No signal.
What is that? What was that? Did anybody else see that shooting? I kinda got scared from this old dude, man.
No!
Yep. You guys were drinking too much red wine, bro. Oh, you press E. I'll see you. Crawl over then. Bruh. They have a red one. Cause they're all drunk. What? Oh! Oh my goodness, how is he running? I'm almost out of health, bro. A syringe I can use or something? What is that? How does he know that looks like morphine? Runny, run, run. Man, these things need to lay out the red wine. Wait! Oh my goodness, that's cool! Probably got advertised for it. Get me in. Oh shoot! I haven't played this game in like forever. What's this? Parkour, bro. Parkour. That wasn't cheating. Okay. Oh, shoot. Let me up. Bruh. There we go. Parkour. And dun 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 dun.
This place doesn't feel right.
Okay. Help me, please, help. They're coming. I hate alarm clocks. Let me out, oh man. I love that cool girl. Did anybody else hear that? These headphones are good. Oh, well, that's some kind of noise. Okay, the little kids are playing the ball. Looks like yours killed the cat. No. Oh my goodness, is that a little kid? You little kid, you're not supposed to be holding that. I'm not dealing with you.
Ugh.
just lost Hal. Oh, funny. Yay, syringe. Good. Look at this, bro. This is how you do it. Okay. Yes, you killed the cat. Oh, little boy. What was that? What was actually that? Did anybody see that person? It's like I want a gun or something right now. Gotta take out this. Sorry guys about that. It looks so lovely. I just wanted to touch them, but these are cats. That's why I've killed them. Jeez, bro. Somebody's desperate. And Michael, you better not answer to that. I'm out. Bruh, somebody's stairs. 3, 7, 4, 4, okay. Go up. No. No. No way am I. Yeah, the door. I want to see that door. So I'm just gonna get it. Okay, so that's it for this video, guys. Hopefully you liked it, and like down below if you want some more of this, or you want more, or you want me to play some more horror games, and, leave a like down below, and, bye!